SAIT decided to introduce the water and wastewater program through consultation with industry experts in industry and also municipalities and organizations within Alberta and North America. One of the things that they were looking at is the importance of water and wastewater, the environmental importance, of course, the health concerns and what is concerned within the industry. With the SAIT WWTO program, one of the things that we have advantage of, or we've really taken a look at, is our labs within the course. We're going to have the most up-to-date and modern equipment that is available for the education of water and wastewater treatment operators. So one of the things that we found in the industry in the water WWTO industry is we're taking a look at a lot of the industry like petrochemical, brewery, meatpacking plant, somewhere where their water quality or there's wastewater issues that they're releasing into the environment. Industry is really taking a look again at some of the water and wastewater effluent that they are releasing into the environment. And they do require highly skilled individuals to ensure that that water meets or exceed the requirements of the government. I'm really excited about the SAIT Water and Wastewater Program. It's combining industries that have overlapped for many years, but never really had a clear define of coming together. And then what it really comes down to is I'm really excited because the program is really, again, taking care of the environment and the health and the well-being of the people.